Run Sidify Tidal Music Converter on Windows. Open the Register option. Enter the email address and the license code. Click the Open Tidal Web Player and log in with your Tidal Music account. Go ahead, go to the settings part, where you can customize the output format and other parameters as you like. After that, close the window to apply the changes. Now, you can open any playlist that you want to download and tap the Playlist button. When the playlist will be shown up on the Converter panel, selectively choose the specific songs and click the Save to List button. Again, go with the same step to add another playlist and choose the songs that you like. Then click the notebook icon on the top right corner to open the task list. Click the Convert function to start the process. Sidify Tidal Music Converter will proceed with the task at a tank's faster speed. Now you just wait until the conversion is complete by itself. After the process, navigate to the history section. You can find out all the converted songs. Tap on the folder icon, and you can reach out to all the Tidal Music downloads on your computer with ease. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.